Hi, I'm Lior Schweitzer, the Safe Streets Lead with the Vision Zero team at the Portland Bureau of Transportation. Recently, someone asked us why there are fewer lanes for vehicles on some of our streets. It all comes down to the safe system approach. The safe system approach recognizes that people are going to make mistakes and that humans are vulnerable. And we don't want mistakes to lead to someone dying or getting seriously injured. One of the tools that we use with that safe system approach in order to design safer streets is called a roadway reorganization. A roadway reorganization is basically any time that we repurpose different features and lanes on the street for other uses. Talking about situations where we take through vehicle lanes and use them for something else, like a parking lane, a bike lane, a bus lane. It is a very effective way of reducing speed, and it makes it much safer to cross the street. One of the streets where we did a roadway reorganization is on Northeast 102nd Avenue. So let's go check it out. This is 102nd Avenue. It was identified as a street in major need of crossings. 102nd Avenue was five lanes, two lanes in each direction plus a turn lane. It was a perfect candidate for a roadway reorganization. By changing it to only having one lane in each direction, we knew that we'd be able to lower speeds and be able to add six crossings. In 2019, we finished construction of the project. Want to know how it turned out? Let's see one of these crossings in action. There were a lot of concerns from people in the neighborhood about the impact that this project would have. And so PBOT committed to doing an evaluation. There was very little impact on travel time, essentially no impacts to travel time for people on the bus. We also found significant decreases in speed and especially big decreases in top-end speeding, which is people going 10 miles an hour or more over the speed limit and one of our biggest risk factors. And finally, we were able to bring this street up to our standards or much closer to them for crossing distance and crossings next to transit stations. And we were able to add bike facilities. Northeast 102nd Avenue is one of many different streets where PBOT has used roadway reorganizations in order to improve safety. Seen the same results time and time again. Speeds go down, top-end speeding goes way down, crashes go down, and we're able to put in many more crossings, improving access for people walking, people biking, people in mobility devices. So this is what a roadway reorganization looks like, and that's how it can provide better safety for everyone traveling in our streets. It's actually really impressive to feel the difference. It used to be really difficult and really scary to cross the street, and ever since this project came in, it's been way, way easier.